Oh, I thought it was a good performance because there were phases of the match where Australia was playing quite well and making some really good plays. And it forced us to remain poised and make sure that we didn't get too frustrated in those moments and just play good volleyball. And I thought when we were pushed a little bit and they had a good set, that we really came back, I think, within the middle of that second set and really played quite well. So I'm pleased with the team performance, pleased with the way Kyle Ensing played, and it's been great to see Maddie Anderson on the court again for us. And I think considering he hasn't played volleyball in a long time, he's playing great. And we desperately need his point scoring for us, so I think that's been great. And good to get Kavika Shoji out on the court, so a lot of good things. Right. Yeah. Yeah, it's been a challenging week. Obviously great teams. Playing Brazil the first week and then Russia, Poland the second week, especially when we're trying to work on our lineup and get guys healthy. And of course, I think all the teams are probably not at peak performance because everybody has had limited training time and limited time together over the last couple years. But I think there was lots of things that we could take from both those matches, lessons learned and some really good things that we did do. I think we can build off of it. We'd love to play great volleyball now. We're not there yet, but we know that we can get there. And so we're just focused on getting a little bit better and learning from every experience and trying to build this team for the end of this tournament and of course, for the Olympic Games. Oh, this has been really, it's hard to be away from family. It's hard to be on the road for 37 days. But in terms of the situation, the circumstances here at the gym, how they're organized, the hotel, the basics of the food and being able to get out to the beach and get a little sunshine, I really am very pleased with the situation we have here in the VNL bubble, and I'm just grateful for all the work that went into it. I know this is a very complex tournament that's being run right now, and we're grateful to have a place within it and a chance to compete.
And now you have 3 days without games. What's your plan?
Right. Yeah, playing 3 days and then having 3 days off. Obviously, with three straight matches in a row, there's a need to rest and recover. So that first day tomorrow, we're going to do that. We'll take some time off, maybe have a voluntary workout for some of the guys that maybe didn't play as much this week. And then we'll have a pretty extended practice on the second day. And then we'll have another practice on the third day with a lot of strength and conditioning interwoven into that, just because we, again, have to keep thinking about how we're playing peak volleyball when we get to Tokyo. So we have to continue to lift and train hard and think about that. But that's how we'll manage these next 3 days. Okay, thanks.